nightmare on Goldberg Street.
One, two, Freddy's coming for Schmoo.
No.
Huh?
Robert Englund takes on the Goldbergs.
I'm twisted up inside, but nonetheless I feel the need to say. I don't know the future, but the past keeps getting clearer every day.
Excuse me, hi. I lost my little baby. His name's Adam, goes by Schmoo.
Schmoo's not here.
I take it you work here?
Try again.
Yeah, I don't have time for games. I lost my son.
Ooh, bad mommy lost her little brat.
I'm sorry. Who do you think you are?
Your worst nightmare.
I'm twisted up inside, but nonetheless I feel the need to say.
What the? My sweaters!
You got good taste, lady.
Whatever, I don't care what happens to me. I'm already living my worst nightmare.
Huh? I thought I was doing a pretty damn good job here.
No, you're great with the knifey hands and the melting candle face. It's just, Adam said he wished I wasn't his mother.
Oh, geez, that's an awful thing to say. I'ma kill him!
No. The more I think about it, I deserved what Adam said. I was terrible to Jackie's parents.
Parents? Who needs them? I never knew any of my fathers, and I turned out just fine.
I don't see how that applies to me, but I couldn't stand the Gearys because of the way they parented. But then, they were able to help Adam, and I wasn't.
This is getting way too touchy-feely for this cowboy. It. Time to die!
No. Time to get my son back.
Hey! I say the f*** around here, lady!
Not anymore, Mr. Krueger.
Krueger! It's Krueger!